Dear students, a cell reaction is given here. Now we have to find out what is the reaction taking place at anode, then at cathode, then electron movement in the external circuit, and also